What is going on, everybody? JO30 here, bringing you guys another video. And this one, this is about the Christmas promo. You guys didn't know, for the Christmas promo, you can literally get a Bo Jackson in any position. You can get an offensive lineman Bo Jackson. You can get a left end Bo Jackson, a kicker, a punter, you name it. Any position in the game, you can get a Bo Jackson. EA, though, put a restriction on it. You can only have one Bo Jackson on the side of a ball. So, technically, you can run a running back, a linebacker bow, and a kicker. So you can have three total in your lineup. But I'm going to show you guys a way to run three of them on offense all at the same time. Not going to say it's fantastic, but if you wanted to run three Bo Jacksons and kind of scare the shit out of your opponents, I'm going to show you guys. Here we go. So in order to do this, you guys are going to need to have at least a running back slash fullback version of the Bo Jackson, the kicker or punter, and then you have to have the middle linebacker version of Bo Jackson. And I'm going to show you the substitutions that you're going to need to make. All right, so what you're going to want to do in order to do this is your kicker is going to be the guy that substitutes in at quarterback. So you're going to substitute the kicker version in at quarterback. You already got the running back slash fullback one starting there. And then you go to your tight end and you're able to substitute only middle linebackers in at tight end. So now you can go bring in your Bo Jackson, and you're running three Bo Jacksons. You're going to say, J.O., no way. When you start the game, there's no way they're actually going to stay in there. Yeah, they do. You got your Bo Jackson at tight end. You got your Bo Jackson at quarterback, and you got your Bo Jackson at running back. Only problem is EA recently nerfed middle linebackers playing tight ends. It was for competitive reasons, and also just didn't really make sense with how well they played. But you can make hot routes with them. You could throw it to the tight end. That tight end's going to drop it a lot. The tight end cannot make a catch, which does really, really suck. But it's not the end of the world. It's not the end of the world. For the guys that are also wondering, you're not able to put him in at fullback. So that's just a little heads up there. You can't put the middle linebacker in at fullback. But you can make hot routes with this Bo Jackson, which is really cool. Because usually with kickers, you're not always able to make hot routes with them. So you could do whatever you want with them. And this Bo Jackson is actually pretty good. I'll show you the stats on the kicker in a hot second here. But we're just going to chuck one deep. I know we're on arcade. But I just wanted to show you guys how you can get the three Bo Jacksons on the field. If you want to take a look at the kicker, the punter, those stats are going to be on Mudhead. Or you can go look in the game itself and pull up the players. But just to show you guys the stats on each of those, the middle linebacker and the kicker of them. So Bo Jackson's kicker isn't actually, he's a really good kicker for Madden. But when it comes to quarterback stats, it's a little iffy. He does have 90 speed, 90 agility, and 91 acceleration. He still has 95 truck. He literally has all of his ball carrier moves that you want. And then when we get into the throwing, he's got 70 throw power, 62 short, 56 mid, and 42 deep. The one area where I think this actually could really, really work, where you don't want to go get a Bo Jackson quarterback, because the thing is, if you pick the Bo Jackson quarterback, you can't get a Bo Jackson running back on your team. So what I see a lot of people doing is the quarterback draw is a pretty big thing. You just come out in the quarterback draw, you break out the Bo Jackson kicker, you sub him in. You don't have to go buy a mobile quarterback now. You have this Bo Jackson as a kicker who's actually pretty cheap, and you run the quarterback draw with essentially a running back, and it's really, really tough. It's really good. It's tough to stop if you have a really yoked team. So there's that, and I'll also show you guys this other Bo Jackson, the middle linebacker Bo Jackson. So he has 91 speed, 90 strength, very athletic. They're all relatively the same. The offensive ones are just a little higher in overall. But then again, you can see he's got like pretty much the same stats. He's really good defensively, though. He's got great defensive stats. If this video helped you guys out at all, if you guys are going to run some glitchy stuff with the Bo Jackson, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe for more. And I'll catch you guys all in the next one. I'm out of here. Peace.